right in the air, right down, a little faster, left, and wait, that's too fast, right, and left, and right, and left, and right, last one, and left, good job. Now let's go back to standing. So, we're going to go left, cross, turn, all the way down to the ground. This position is called a hook. Everyone say hook.
Hook.
Good job. Now, from here, we're going to leave our left hand in the air, right foot forward. Not yet. The first move will be a CC with the left. So bring the left hand down, pick up the left leg, put the left leg back down, left hand in the air, facing the front of the classroom. That's one CC. Bring the right foot in. Zero position. Bring that right foot in. Zero position. You're sitting on the back of your heels. Can you see that I'm sitting on the back of my heels? This is how it feels. This is what it looks like. Now, you put the left hand down. The right hand up. And you step out with one foot. Very good. Now we're going to bring down our right, pick up the right leg, and look to the back of the classroom. Then we'll put our right foot back on the ground, right hand back in the air, bring the left foot in. Zero position. Now bring down the right, bring the left in the air. Now, here comes that sixth step. So, left in the front. Bring down that left hand first. And now, put the left knee in front of the right hand.